Christina Thomas. This week has been a very busy week in Chillin' Athletics, but it was overall rewarding. This is your weekly recap. In this edition of the Hawks Report, we'll be focusing on volleyball and our men's soccer team. We have interviews for you as well as highlight clips, so sit back and enjoy. Our men's soccer team was ranked 5th in the NSCAA regional poll. And I'm with the men's soccer coach, Coach Wally. So Coach Wally, where are you from?
I'm originally from England. I was born and raised there. I came over to the United States in 2001 on a college soccer scholarship, and I've been here since, and married my wife Alexis, so I think I'm going to be staying for a while.
That's good. We hope you do. Okay, so with the team having its best start to the new season in a while, what would you say has been the main reason?
I think the biggest reason why we've been so successful so far is the fact that the boys have worked very, very hard. We've tried to instill a culture and try to instill discipline within our group, and the guys are buying into that, and you know, we've got a lot of support from people here on campus and the community, and ultimately collectively all people working together and pulling in one direction has been successful. And if we could continue to do that, then long may the wins continue when the defeats just drift away.
That was pretty the way you said it. So what is the best thing you like about the team this year?
We're extremely diverse. I think we've got guys from something like 13 different countries, so that's exciting that we've got guys from all over the world playing for this program in, you know, in a small town in North Carolina, and all coming together and when you put them out on the field and they play together, you wouldn't know where they're from, and they all speak the same language, and that's the language of soccer. So for me, that's exciting, and you know, I enjoy working with them. They're a good group, and they're doing everything we ask them to do, and if they continue to do that, hopefully we can make the right calls and they can keep scoring goals and we'll keep winning games.
Mm-hmm. So how would you like to see the team improve?
It's a good question. I think, you know, in terms of improving, we just got to try and make sure we do our best every day and we improve in every facet. And I'm not just talking about on the soccer field now. I want to be, you know, I'm a competitive person. I want to be the best team in the classroom. I want to have the most community service hours. Mm-hmm. I want to win as many soccer games as possible. And I want our guys to be the best they can be in everything they do. So for me, I just wanted to make sure we give our best at everything we do at every opportunity. And if we truly do that, the successes will follow.
Mm-hmm. I agree. So, personal question. So, what are your thoughts about Chilwan University and the Murfreesboro area?
I'll start firstly about Chilwan University. You know, I've worked at different schools. I've worked at a small school, Lees McRae, similar to this, and I worked at Appalachian State and in Wisconsin, both big schools. And you know, I've enjoyed the small atmosphere. Everyone's been super friendly. I'm excited to be here, and I think people really see how hard we're working and they respect that, and uh-huh. I respect it. You know, there's a lot of great people here on campus and we appreciate all the support we've been given. So in terms of the university, I've had a great experience. And in terms of, you know, the Murph, as I like to call it, and the town, it's a small town. It's a small town, so it is what it is. I like to go out and go golfing. I've got a dog, I like to walk my dog, and the weather's great down here. When you've lived in the high country in the mountains and you get snow for 5 months a year, the sun down here is great. So as you can tell, I've been working on my tan and trying to get outside as much as possible. So I've been enjoying it though.
Mm-hmm. I'm glad you like it here. We like that you're here.
Thank you.
Hi everybody, I'm here with Ryan Scanlon, number 6 for your men's soccer team. So Ryan, tell us something about yourself.
My name is Ryan Scanlon. Like she said, I'm from Atlanta, Maryland. At Chilwan's campus, I'm the Student Athlete Advisory Committee President. I'm in the SSPE Club. I'm a Resident Assistant. I'm in Alpha Chi Honor Society. Among many other things, I'm involved in at Chilwan.
That's good. He's very involved in the athlete. You don't get that a whole lot, you know. So, what do you think is the main key for the team getting off to such a great start this season?
I think the key for us to be off to such a great start this season is last spring, everybody that was still here, the returners that came back this fall, we all working hard in the spring, making the right decisions, focusing on our grades, focusing on hard work off and on the field. And now with the new freshmen coming in the fall, they're working hard on and off the field, and it's carrying over to the game field when we're playing our games, and we're getting good results from that.
You sound like a great leader because, you know, the way you're describing everything, I'm like, ooh, you better do this. So what improvements would you like to see from the team this season?
The improvements, I would say, is just keep working hard on and off the field, and everything will come. It's like Coach always says, we don't need to worry about the little things and the accolades, because they will come if we just keep doing what we're supposed to do, play the game of soccer, and everything will just come and fall into place.
All right, so Ryan, you're from Maryland. What brought you to Chilwan?
Oh, actually, what brought me to Chilwan is last year was I entered fall of 2013 was my first semester here. I was a transfer junior. I started at the Anne Arundel Community College in Maryland. I played soccer there for 2 years. I had some offers from a couple other schools, but Chilwan, I felt like the community and everybody knowing everybody, and I wanted a real small campus. That's what brought me to Chilwan, the small community feeling.
Are you and Coach Wilder, we're glad that you both came. Thank you so much, Ryan.
And there you have it, just to highlight a few. Thanks for watching the Hawks Report. For more information, you can always go to gocuhawks.com. Stay tuned as we keep you up to date with everything that goes on in Chilwan Athletics.